travel all alone. When am I going home? I barely broken bones to battle for my throne. The sands of time slip into forgotten realms. The world is leaning on me, I'm feeling overwhelmed. The road is desolate and like nothing is definite. I'ma keep struggling throughout to make the best of it. Fuck a barricade or what you call an obstacle. If you got your heart in it, then nothing in this world's impossible. Shoot for the stars, missing you land on the moon. You won't accomplish shit if you just sit in your room. Appreciate every moment like a blessing in disguise. You know who you are when I give my confession to the sky. You are watching over me, just like you supposed to be. Your picture in my hand for a prayer like a rosary. I'm convinced that success is not measured by what you get out of life, but what you give back.
Like there's demons in back of me that lacerate my heart and push pain on my spirit. Now ask me again why I write such violent lyrics. I've always been a lone ranger since I wrote my first monologue. That rocks the 305 with three knives and a Molotov. I'm so used to being alone and one man army. Even though I have a crew, I still move like I'm by my lonely. I was never the type to ask you for your love or your help. I am the architect that can build a pyramid by himself. I spent most of my life ignored. Now my loneliness is my weapon. I don't need your birthday wishes, your phone calls, or your affection. Only thing that's made me happy is these rhymes and these beats. So for all that I care, the rest of y'all can get stabbed in your sleep. So I train, I expand till my brain, breath, and heart stops. My mask is my armor. Now I'm penetrable to any shot.
Even though I know that the road must be paved by what I make and create, I still feel like a lost soul. Everyone expects you to be a clear-cut definition, but I've never put any faith or blame in imaginary limits. I've always envisioned myself as a positive spirit, but my anger has gave me this negative image. It's a simple reaction to a complex enigma. How do you move through life with a completely open mind and not become an identity theft victim? It's a holographic universe. I'm just trying to share what I've witnessed.